Hey everyone, it's Representing 50 Plus. I hope everyone's doing okay today. Just want to do a real quick video on some nail polish that I got. I was home on 9/11 watching the ceremony, and while I was watching YouTube, and for some reason I got hooked on these people with their nail polishes. If you get a chance, take a look on YouTube and look at how many videos there are of people with their nail polish collection. I saw one lady that had over 300 nail polishes. It floored me. Make a long story short, the trend for fall that everybody's talking about this year is the Chanel nail polish. They come out apparently every season with new nail polishes. And the one that's getting all the rave reviews right now is this one called Peridot. It's a duochrome polish, which means it's like two colors or three colors in one, and it changes colors in the light. So I was watching these videos, and I mean, everybody's talking about it and this and that, and they have what are called dupes out. So dupes are a duplicate of the polish. So I believe it was Revlon came out with a dupe, and of course, I'm sorry, it was Sephora. Sephora came out with a dupe called Diving in Malaysia. And I made all these phone calls because I didn't feel like driving around to see if I could find it. Of course, I couldn't find the dupe. So then I just broke down, ordered it online, the actual Chanel Peridot. It came in 2 days. I couldn't believe how fast it came. And here it is. Got my little bottle. And I did my nails last night, so now I'm going to show you what it actually looks like on. Okay, so I'm trying. Okay, so this is the bottle. It's kind of hard to see in this light. Let's see if I can get it. It's a gold color, depending on how you hold the bottle, what you see. Sometimes it looks gold, and then if you turn your hand the other way, it looks green. So I'm going to show you my nail polish. This is the actual polish. Now, you see how it kind of looks green? And now it looks gold. You turn a certain way, and it looks green. See? This way it looks kind of green. So anyway, it's really pretty. I like it a lot. And for this kind of money, I'm going to definitely be using it. Do I recommend it? Yes, I do. It's called Peridot by Chanel. And this is the bottle. This is Representing 50 Plus. Enjoy.